Today was Kyle Deaver's last Waco McLennan County COVID press conference as mayor. It was also the county's 36th conference since the pandemic began earlier this year. Right now in McLennan County, there are 24 active COVID cases throughout 13 elderly care centers in the county, and two church clusters are under investigation by the Public Health District. 14 independent school districts and three private schools are reporting COVID cases on campus, totaling 156 active cases within Waco area schools. 110 of those are students, 46 are staff. Dr. Jackson Griggs from the Family Health Center says more than 17,000 people have taken advantage of surge testing in the county, with 7.5% of those tests coming back positive.
Most important is to remember that virtual gatherings are the safest. If you can still derive some of the joy and tradition from your holiday virtually, then that would be my strong encouragement, particularly right now when spread is so aggressive and it's occurring across the entire community.